Over the next 10 years, we'll see a lot more focus on sustainability. With the cost of living going up and the fuel crisis, I think we are all striving to lower our carbon consumption. The sort of methods of construction will continue to evolve over the next few years and will become more of a directive from government and from local authorities.